Hi, my name is Zarif, and this is a fun riff to play. It's a part of the theme song from the Pink Panther. To start this song, a riff, anything, you use a power chord, a F sharp power chord, 2nd fret E string, 4th fret A string. You slide up one fret, then on the 4th fret of E string and 6th fret of a G sharp power chord, actually 6th fret of the A string, you slide up once to A. Then on the E string, you slide from the 7th fret to the 8th fret, from the 4th fret to the 5th fret, again back to the 7th fret to the 8th fret, but this time you slide on the A string from the 8th fret to the 7th fret. So altogether it sounds like this. After this, you go back to the E string and you slide from the 4th fret to the 5th fret. Then on the A string, you slide from the 7th fret to the 6th fret. Then you go to the 3rd fret of the A string, pluck it once, 5th fret of the E string, once, 3rd fret of the E string, back to the 5th fret, and you slide down. Give it a little slide. So this is the first part, and it sounds like this. And the second part, you start with the half, the first half again. You slide from the 2nd to the 3rd, 4th to the 5th, slide from the 7th to the 8th on the E, 4th to the 5th on the E, 7th to the 8th on the E, 8th to the 7th on the A. But this time, you hit the 8th fret of the E, 7th fret of the A, and on the D string, you slide from the 7th to the 6th. So it sounds like this. Next, you slide from the 5th fret to the 7th fret on the D string. You hit the 5th fret of the D string, 7th fret of the A string, 5th fret of the A string, 8th fret of the E string, 5th fret of the E string. So it sounds like this. Then you go back to the A string. From the 5th fret, you hammer onto the 6th fret. 4 times. Then you go back and do the small riff again. 3rd fret A string, 5th fret E string, 3rd fret E string, 5th fret E string. Pluck it twice and then you slide down. That's it. So